White, Kennedy, and Kimball drop the glove. Darren Kimball and Dean Kennedy square off in the Winnipeg zone. Measuring one another at the moment. And now they come together.
Kennedy landed one already, a quick one. And Kennedy, a big, strong farm boy, a big size advantage.
Now they try to get hands free. Kimball got in a short run. Kennedy gets in a right. Both have the other pretty well tied up as they wrestle up to the board. Kennedy and Kimball. Kimball got in a good right. And now he's got the right hand loose, trying to land some to the side of the head, trying to rip Kennedy's helmet off. The linesmen are standing aside, trying to let them tire each other out. And now they're going to come in there and pry him apart. Lots of happenings in the early going in this one. Just over 5 minutes complete.